Hello, my name is Anne-Maree Hunter. We were all invited to be part of Shelf Life, an exhibition that was going to be held at back-to-back galleries in Newcastle and in association with the Newcastle Writers Festival. But as we all know, everything basically has been cancelled. So we've moved our exhibition online. And so we're talking about the work, the book, and the work that was inspired by the book that we read in association with the Writers' Festival. The book that I chose was Tim Flannery's Europe, A Natural History. And one of the things that struck me in his book was his discussion of that idea of hybridisation and how two parents, two different species parents, can sort of get together and essentially produce offspring that is the thing that survives, that doesn't go extinct, because basically it has hybrid vigour. So the offspring is often stronger than the parent, and any gardener might know that in terms of getting a new plant, a new stronger plant from it. The other thing in the book that Tim mentions is this particular toad called a midwife toad. And so I did a series of lithographs a number of years ago that were based on the pregnant form and its transformation and the transformation of the fetus inside the woman's body. And I've essentially sandwiched those or married those together with some recent digital photos I've been taking of plants and stones and sea urchins and other natural patterns. And these become the backgrounds to my original lithographs. Some of them were made or created to be framed works, and others were bound into an artist's book. So that's my inspiration that came from Tim Flannery's Europe, A Natural History. Go and see Shelf Life online. There's some really stunning work by the other artists that are there too. Bye.